हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम मैथमेटिक्स वन फॉर 10th स्टैंडर्ड अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन, लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल एंड क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन पे एक एक एग्जांपल लेने वाले हैं। शुरुआत करेंगे हम क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन से। सीधी क्वेश्चन, मैं क्वेश्चन रीड कर रहा हूं। A passenger train takes 2 hours more than an express train to travel a distance of 240 km. The speed of express train is more than that of passenger train by 20 km per hour. Find speed of both the train. हमें both train की speed जो है वो निकालनी है। See, first condition is passenger train take 2 hours more than an express train to travel distance of 240 km. इसका मतलब ये हो गया total distance, total distance is equal to 240 km, fix है, okay? इसके बाद time for passenger train, अब यहां देखिए कंडीशन क्या दी है। पैसेंजर ट्रेन ट्रेक्स 2 आवर्स मोर देन एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन, मोर देन एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन, तो हमें टाइम लेना चाहिए एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन का। टाइम फॉर एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन इज इक्वल टू एक्स आवर्स, देन टाइम फॉर which it is passenger train time for passenger train is equal to 2 hours more than express train, it means x plus 2 hour. We know distance is equal to speed into time. So, see here, speed as it is. Speed is equal to distance by time. By using this formula, we can calculate speed of both the train. Okay, therefore, speed of first is express train is equal to speed of express train, distance 240 km divided by time x, kilometer per hour. Similarly, speed of passenger train is equal to obviously 240 divided by x plus 2 kilometer per hour, because here time is x plus 2. After that, second given condition is that the speed of express train is more than that of passenger. Kiska jyada hai? Passenger ka jyada hai. Iska matlab ye ho gaya 240 divided by, see here, the speed of express train is more than the passenger train. Speed of express train is more than that of passenger train by 20 km. Iska matlab ye ho gaya 240 divided by x minus 240 divided by x plus 2 is equal to 2 hours. See the condition once again. The speed of express train is more. Express train ki speed more hai that of passenger train by 2 hours. Iska matlab, iska subtraction is equal to 2. See here, 240 common, we get in bracket 1 by x minus 1 by x plus 2 is equal to 2. We create the quadratic equation. We get bracket जो है वो हम solve करेंगे by cross multiplication. We get x plus 2 minus x divided by x square plus 2x is equal to 2 by 240. 2 by 240. Okay. See here. It is by 20, not 2. Zero get cancelled. 2 ones are 2 twos are. After cross multiplication, x minus of x cancel. After cross multiplication, we get x square plus 2x is equal to 12 twos are 24. And we get the quadratic equation x square minus 2x, x square plus 2x minus 24 is equal to 0. We have to find two numbers which multiplication is 24 and here is subtraction sign. Subtraction is 2, it is 6 and 4. Multiplication is minus, it means one number contain minus and one plus. Then which minus and which plus? Middle term is for big number. Therefore, plus 6 minus 4. We can easily write here x plus 6 into x minus 4 is equal to 0. X plus 6 is equal to 0. Or x minus 4 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 6. X is equal to plus 4. X is nothing but time never negative, therefore x is not equal to minus 6 and x is equal to 4 is our answer. But what is the final question? The final question is find the speed of both the train. Therefore speed of passenger train is equal to speed of passenger train is 240 by x plus 2. It means 240 by x plus 2, 4 plus 2, 6. It is 40 kilometer per hour. And last one is speed of express train is nothing but, what is the speed of express train? 240 by x. It means 240 by 4, 60 km per hour. See once again, time diya hai, express x, passenger x plus 2. We know distance by time is equal to speed. इससे हम स्पीड कैलकुलेट किया. सेकंड कंडीशन स्पीड का डिफरेंस दिया था, वो कैलकुलेट किया, हमें क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन मिल गया. दिस इज क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. एंड क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन सॉल्व करने के बाद हमें जो आंसर चाहिए था वो मिल गया. थैंक यू.